All passes, irrespective of whether they are for men or for women.
Soos baie ander, het Mama Ruth ook 'n teken geword van die veiligheidspolisie. Sy moes die moeilike besluit neem om die land van haar geboorte te verlaat om by die ondergrondse militêre vleuel van die ANC aan te sluit. In 1962 het sy in ballingskap gegaan waar sy die sekretaris en hoof van die vroueafdeling van die ANC in Tanzanië was. Daar het sy 'n groot ondersteuningsrol gespeel vir mede-Suid-Afrikaners wat ook in ballingskap was.
It's interesting for her. She was a female person who that mukondo abuwa gore ba commander yang ba dirang. So sometimes when she is angry, she will remind you that nna I'm a soldier, you must remember nna. Ke itse go thuntsa tlobo. So those are some of the things that are interesting about her. So but it was like when arata the way ban ba tshela ka teng ko exile, the way ban ba le united ka teng, and they were listening to the commands gore o ipotsana ko go rona re sa batle go reetsa the organization re dire dilo tse di siameng. What's wrong with us?
We are here today to celebrate with Mama Ruta, our struggle icon. Just to say thank you to her for the contribution in the emancipation of the South African people.